The last time the Milwaukee Bucks and New Orleans Pelicans met, neither Giannis Antetokounmpo nor Zion Williamson was in uniform. Both, however, on the floor Tuesday night, matching up in a primetime battle on TNT. Zion Williamson tipping it in early on. He came in as only the third player in NBA history to have two 2010 performances in his first six career games. AD, Anthony Davis, and DeAndre Ayton, the other two. Giannis gets a layup, and then Zion, off the feed from Drew Holiday, just rises up with two hands to flush it down in between defenders. Then on the break, Zion tips it to himself, misses, but Etuan Moore there for the follow slam. Zion, a little creativity to tip it to himself. Pelicans led 61-58 over the Bucks at halftime. However, Milwaukee would come out hot in the third. Everybody getting a chance from beyond the arc. Chris Middleton nails a three. Giannis makes a three. Wesley Matthews, you get a three. And Wesley Matthews, you get another three. This one a little deeper. Milwaukee up by 16 after that. Speaking of 16, that's how many points the Greek Freak had in the third. He finished with 34 points, 17 rebounds, and 6 assists as we head to the fourth quarter. Zion keeping the Pelicans in the game. Look at him hanging and hitting for two. He had 20 points, just 5 of 19 shooting in this one, but he scored 20 or more in 5 of his 7 games. Then he swoops in for the dunk attempt, and Giannis is not getting it that easy, young fella. And then Giannis gets a rebound here. And look at Zion just rip it out of his hands. Williamson would get called for a foul, but I'm sure in terms of credibility and a little bit of intimidation, Zion will gladly trade the foul to earn some cred from the Greek Freak, the reigning MVP. Down the stretch, too much from Milwaukee. Now, Pat Connaughton's going to be in the dunk contest All-Star weekend. He was going to be my dark horse candidate. But, Pat, if you keep doing things like this, you won't be a dark horse anymore. Look at him, a 44-inch vertical for Connaughton as the Bucks win by 12 on the road. All five starters score in double figures as they improve to a league-best 43-7 on the season.